Hello, this is Beth Weingart with Keller Williams Realty on the Patty Smith team. I'm here at 150 15th Ave Northeast in the beautiful Old Northeast area. I'm going to take you on a walkthrough. Just want to show you around the neighborhood a little bit. This gorgeous historic house. So we have this cracked Cuban tile on the porch, and you'll see it in the sunroom. The original wood floors from 1946. So this would be considered the formal. The listing agent's gonna be in here.
Hi!
So you have a beautiful window. So right off the living room is this bedroom here. Beautiful windows that have been updated. And this bedroom is right out front. Beautiful foliage. And there is a half bath. So this would make a great guest room. Really cool tiles in the window. And we have a closet. Next, if we go to the right, we have the dining room. She said this wall right here is not a load-bearing wall, so it could be removed to expand on the kitchen. Here we're facing the backyard. And this used to be a porch that got turned into a sunroom. New windows, gorgeous backyard. And your shed is that way. I'm gonna take you into the kitchen. Our granite countertops. Here's that wall that could be expanded if you wanted a project of knocking that out. Nice prep counter space. And here is a cute little spice pantry rack. All right, I'm gonna take you through the sunroom again. We have two French doors, crown molding. AC closet. The AC was replaced in 2013? Or is it 3 years?
AC is 2 to 3 years old.
AC is 2 to 3 years old.